Let me explain it very simple. You have Commerce Region. Commerce Region is under lockdown. That includes also Rehoboth and Okahandja. For the purpose of this lockdown, Rehoboth and Okahandja are included into Commerce because most of the people, they travel from Rehoboth and Okahandja to come and work in Windhoek and go back in the afternoon to their respective homes. Therefore, in order not to disrupt that established practice, therefore, Okahandja and Rehoboth, for the purpose of the lockdown, they are included. It means then nobody outside Commerce Region will be allowed into Commerce Region. It also means that nobody in Commerce Region will be allowed out of Commerce Region. There are exemptions, however, for example, for genuine reasons, like a person seeking medical attention and also some other essential services. Those are the exemptions. They need to be explained and they will be allowed to be exempted from those restrictions. You remain at home, you go out to source for the essentials, like going buying food, like going to go for the to the pharmacy to buy medicine, and those type of things, those are allowed. The cooker shops, they are strictly closing at 16 hours. Big crowds are not allowed. Big meetings are not allowed. Everybody stayed at home as much as possible. We also said that those who are working, the institutions, the employers, must use their discretion in such a way that it's fair to say those who are able to work from home, they should work from home. It's only those who are doing critical services should come and work at the workplace. But otherwise, as much as possible, institute measures to ensure that the majority of your workforce, they are operating from home. Ministry of Home Affairs, Immigration, Safety and Security, if they feel the need for reinforcement by the NDF, then they would consult the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs for assistance, as has happened in the past. The commuter from Okahandja and from Rehoboth, they do not need to approve anything because for the purpose of the lockdown, they are considered as part of Commerce Region. They just behave the same way as anybody else in Commerce Region. They are within the borders of Commerce for the purpose of the lockdown. All medical services, they are essential. We don't have that high-risk categorization anymore. We only say all Namibia from all parts of the world, including South Africa, they will be subjected to mandatory 14 days quarantine.